Texting for a week while looks like it's just me and you. I know what's going on here. I know what y'all are up to out there. It doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure out that it is Friday night. It is flooding outside. And there's not going to be much to do later after this show is over. So I can see the wheels turning out there right now with some of these dudes. They're like, oh, look at her. What about her? And even with the guys that I can tell came here with your wife or your girlfriend, let me just help y'all. Let me just help all you guys. If you came here tonight with a girl, and not your sister, if it's your sister, that's freaking gross, but you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Do this. I'm about to set y'all up. So listen to me, again. Take your girl, turn her towards you, look her in the eye. I'm gonna be looking at Twitter later. If I'm gonna be looking for the emoji high five. Shelton. Look her in the eyes and sing her the words of this song right here, man. This is gonna help you a lot. I'm going to be looking at Twitter later. I've seen it work. Oh, Okay, listen. I'm at a crossroads. Not now, this year. And it's up to y'all, because I know the weather's bad and whatever. I can either do the long version of my concert. Okay. Fair enough. Hell yes, I say. But if I'm doing the long version of my concert, listen, I'm going to have to. I want to throw in some songs that could potentially suck. If y'all don't hit me. And I've got all kinds of songs. It's literally some of these songs that I've recorded. What the hell I was thinking, that you can't even do them live. So some of them, y'all we gotta do some duets. We gotta do some solo. And by the way, it's me and y'all. It's just me and y'all. So for instance, if I step up here and I do hey, then y'all would go, and then I would be like, I don't want to sound weird, and I don't want to be premature, because nobody likes that, but I love you. I love you! I'm serious. I love you. And, I think we're ready for the next step in our relationship. I think it's time that we do a duet together, just me and y'all. Let's just try. Come on, long duet, me and y'all.
We don't have to be alone. Your red and white lips on mine, like it used to be. Baby, I want you and you want me. We don't have to be lonely.
Too sad.
You're gonna sing?
But yeah. Y'all gotta help me get through this.
Okay. Tell everybody.
This is a sad.
She put the S in sex. She put the
Say this.
Yep, I think it's coming.
I was gonna say. Oh, wow.
I think, not for sure.
I think we should stop doing this sing-along thing because it's just. I didn't notice it until just then when I did that part, when I did the hangover, y'all did. When I heard y'all clearly on that part, it was like, what the hell is that? Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, what? And I know it's gonna piss y'all off, and you can boo me or whatever, but your voices sounded irritating. It was just irritating sounding. What the hell are y'all doing? I'm literally me against. All of y'all, I'm telling you, what the hell was that sound? It was, I just have to tell you, man, I am a coach on the voice, so I have to tell you what I hear this thing. It's not doing y'all any favors, but I'll tell you what I'm thinking. Let me tell you some good news, though, about your singing, because I think this is important. You guys have really good pitch. You guys are really good. Actually, what I think's happening is the really good singers in here are making up for the really sucky ones. But it doesn't matter because we're a team. And it's all coming together and it works that way. So you got that. And you guys have really good timing. Right on the beat, right on the, and for, I don't know, what is in here? Is it 38,000 people? For 42,000 people to all be on beat at the same time is unbelievable. So congratulations on that. The sound, it's the tone of your voices, and it is shocking. And it's not just that you guys are nasally or you're drunk. It's not just that. It's not just that country thing. It's worse. I don't care what you say. I'm telling you right now. No. You know, hey, you know what y'all sound like? Listen. Y'all sound like a bunch of damn hillbillies. That's what y'all sound like.
He's
We've all got our hands on the inside. No matter where you're from, you just can't hide. When the band starts playing, it's on. You can't hide it. Yeah! When you're singing, you can't breathe. That's the energy. Let's get loud.
Here's a surprise. This is the surprise. When's coming on? This is it. This is the surprise, guys. Remember I said surprise? When's coming on?
That's a big deal.
Y'all owe me big time now. Owe me big time now. We were breaking up, making love, and running away. Thank you.
Stay.